Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys for stopping by. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to turn that notification bell on so that every time I post, you'll be notified. As for today's vlog, you guys, I visited Pink Pier on their opening night, and oh my goodness, for those of you who are pink lovers like myself, you have to visit this place before they close. You have to, and it's so beautiful. So I'm gonna be sharing my experience, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm gonna show how much I paid, just everything, oh my goodness, and some cute pictures I took. They had little Instagrammable areas where you were able to take pictures, videos, and these little globes that you sat in, which were heated, were so cute. And also, I went ice skating nearby. So, yes, enjoy the vlog, guys. So, the tickets that I did purchase was for two, and our tickets included a 90-minute table reservation inside of a heated glass house, and it was semi-private, so there were other people. There were like three other tables inside of that glass house, and with every ticket you get one entree per person, you get a welcome pink tea per person, you get one heart-shaped macaroon. At the Pink Pier.
Thank you.
Okay, I want to get tea that's included on the reservation.
So it's Earl Grey tea.
Honey glaze. It's a honey glaze tea.
Lavender honey syrup.
Thank you. It's okay. This is the heart macaroon. Thank you.
Joy, you're welcome.
I just can't operate like that. Really cool. You know, it's
y'all, it was that good. I give this a 5 out of 5 stars. The salmon was cooked to perfection, okay? As for the bill, I had already paid the $70-something for the reservation. I'm going to insert that here. And the only thing I really have left to pay was the drink, the Pink Your Heart Out drink. And yeah, it was only $70 for the table because it was open at night. Now it'll be more money, but to be honest with you, I think it's worth it. The ambiance, the food. Just everything, like, it was amazing. I never had a life, show me all the things that you don't show me in a special way. When you hold me, we don't always be together, baby. But you told me, and I believe it. I never had nobody show me like I'm
Somebody show me all the things that you know. Show me in a special way. I feel when you hold me, we gon' always be together. Maybe that's what she told me, and I believe it, cause I ain't never had nobody do me like you.
Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I hope you guys visit the Pink Pier and the ice skating ring when you guys get a chance. See you in the next vlog. Bye.